Welcome to Tenor Share channel. When you have many WhatsApp data on your Android phone, you may have do the backup already. But where is the backup location? Today we will tell you how to find and transfer easily. Go to WhatsApp settings. Select chats. Choose chat backup. Make sure backup to Google Drive, choose only when I tap backup. Also, enter your Google account. Then tap the backup button. Once finished, install Google Drive app and log in with same account. Find the left side and choose backups. You will see your latest WhatsApp backup is here. You can delete or turn it off. Then remove the WhatsApp and don't keep any data. Reinstall WhatsApp and log in with same phone number. Allow to find and restore the backup from Google Drive. Then tap Restore. Your all WhatsApp data are restored successful. But what if your network is not good? Here are the safest way to protect your WhatsApp data. Backup WhatsApp using iCarefone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install it. I have put the free download link on the description. Then choose WhatsApp. Click Backup and connect your Android device with USB cable. Once recognized, tap Backup Now. Then it remind you to create a backup. Go to WhatsApp and find settings. Then select chats and chat backup. Make sure backup to Google Drive selected never. Then tap backup. When it finished, tap continue. Then you need to enter your WhatsApp phone number and get the verification code. Once verified, it will back up automatically. The WhatsApp backup will save in your PC. You can view backup and choose restore to Android or iOS. Then unplug your Android phone and connect your iPhone to log in with the same phone number. Skip restore from iCloud. Once done, tap restore now, and it restores successfully. Then your iPhone will restart by itself. Well done. Now you can see all your WhatsApp data were transferred. That's it. Don't forget to share video with your friends. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. See you in next video.